Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on installing voices from other countries on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the Windows 11 desktop, go to the search bar at the bottom. Search for settings and then open them. In settings, select time and language from the left sidebar. From there, select speech. Here in speech settings, go down to the manage voices section and select add voice. Choose the voice package you want to install. You can choose multiple countries or languages at once, and then select add. They will now download to your device. You will need to restart the settings app and any other app you are using to be able to use the new voice in them. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.